I want the cleanest air on the planet, which, by the way, now we have. It's gotten better since last year, even better.
President Trump's statements about the environment have drawn criticism years before he began campaigning for the White House. Trump said he believed global warming was a hoax created by the Chinese to hurt the U.S. economy. In office, he announced the U.S. withdrawal from the 2016 Paris Climate Agreement, an international effort to limit the rise of global average temperature by 2030, and he began revoking laws aimed at protecting the environment. More recently, he's also claimed,
you know, we have the cleanest air in the world in the United States, and it's gotten better since I'm president. We have the cleanest water. It's crystal clean, and I always say I want crystal clean water and air.
Data from the Environmental Protection Agency shows that the number of bad air days jumped 20% in 2017, which was also the first year of Trump's presidency. A report by the State of Global Air, which is backed by several U.S. universities, ranks the U.S. as eighth best in the world in terms of particle pollution, which is linked to tens of thousands of premature deaths each year. Under Trump's presidency, more than 80 environmental rules and regulations have been repealed, withdrawn, or weakened, most aimed at reducing air pollution and emissions. Some environmental watchdogs say these changes will increase greenhouse gas emissions, and by the end of the century, cost the U.S. economy hundreds of billions of dollars a year. According to the Pew Research Center, a majority of Americans now believe that climate change is affecting their local area, and a third say it's affecting them personally. Andrew Chappelle, Al Jazeera.